You didn't mention we'd be having a snow day.
You're landing on one of the few above-ground entrances to AIM's underwater network.
We need Jarvis inside AIM's security system, so they can't warn anyone down below that we're coming. You ready to go for a ride, bud?
I assume you're being metaphorical, as I have no physical location, and thus cannot be moved.
Yeah, roger that. Time to commandeer a deep sea elevator.
Our lives never get more normal, do they?
I'm working my way through layers of encryption, but it will take me a moment to get to the elevator control.
We'll take these guys out while we wait. Sorry, boys. Got an elevator coming. Looks like we've got a special guest.
That unit is emitting an NFC security field. You'll need to take it out to gain access to the elevator.
On it. Hey, Jarvis, that thing I mentioned?
Yes, Miss Romanoff.
What was that?
Fine, Jarvis. Tell Commander Hill what I told you.
AIM's network security is weakest below sea level. Miss Romanoff asked me to open a connection to the underwater lab's intranet.
Why?
You'll see. I'm in. What's next?
Guards up ahead.
And we're getting an SOS.
Can anyone hear us? We have to fall back! Fall back! Oh my god!
That's one of our scientists. I'm heading for them now. Jarvis, Other than our little side project, dig for any info on what they need ocean pressure and volcanoes for.
Understood.
Real guts, standing up to your militant bosses. But something tells me Brain won't win over Brawn here.
That's what they called us for. Incoming! You're about to be toast!
Your undersea friends need your help.
We got company!
The scientists are on the other side of that door.
Ah! Keep firing! We have to hold out!
They really don't want those scientists getting out of here.
Maybe they shouldn't have trained them so well.
Widow's here!
Attention, AIM security. Please report to Hull F to address a disturbance.
Disturbance? I'm hurt. That one!
Stick!
One of the scientists is down.
No, there's too many of them.
Damn.
Element at its core.
X element? What is that?
It's complicated.
I'm assuming AIM won't part with this X element easily. What's security like at the reactor?
Everything here is motion activated, including security.
Getting in and out unseen is Widow's specialty.
Guess it's time to go stealth.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Thank you.
secret chest containing special resources nearby.
Nicely done.
I'm back on your Christmas gift list?
You're getting there. I'd at least send you a card. The reactor must be ahead.
I'm detecting high levels of unusual radiation.
Jarvis confused? That can't be good. About to.
Just keep the motion detection thing in mind, okay?
You got it.
This deal is getting worse all the time. Is that?
That is the X-Element reactor. It has four fail-safe mechanisms to protect its main power, them, and the intranet connection Agent Romanoff requested should be all we need.
Did you plan for this, Widow?
This? No. But stealing something from AIM is always a nice bonus. Going up. Jarvis, how's your connection?
Secure. Implanting Trojan files now.
You don't let me in on whatever is happening, I will scrap this mission.
You and I both know I'm the only person who can do this. Just trust me.
Measures above you. Stealth is advised.
Yeah.
Jarvis, what is this X element for exactly?
I'm still trying to determine its use.
Enjoy this, are you? The X element has been secured. What did you put in their computers?
A worm.
Siphons money in small amounts from all their offshore accounts. It'll be months before AIM realizes anything is missing.
American dollars?
Thought you might be paying attention, Tony. I'm sending you all a location. Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
I needed that money.
I could have sold my ancestral land, given you a loan.
It wasn't for me.
Why do I recognize some of these people?
Because you saw them 5 years ago, on the deck of the Chimera.
Inhumans?
And everyone else whose lives we destroyed. AIM made a fortune off of A-Day, and I...
wanted to play Robin Hood.
It was the least I could do.
No, Nat, if it's competition for least, I've got you beat. We all do.
Did it help?
Help what?
The guilt.
No, but telling you guys, I guess I feel a little less helpless.
So loop us in next time.
I'll think about it.